So we had our crash, a major crash here. So I broke my prop guard, and I broke all four props are completely busted. So let's hope the camera's not wrecked. But anyways, hit the tree here. Hit the tree and buried itself in the ground. And I think everything's okay as far as the camera goes, but we will see. So let's pick up all the prop guard pieces. There's blades over there. Anyways, I don't care about the blades. I just want the prop guards pieces. So there's that one. There's that one. So yeah. Anyways, she survived a nice fall from way up there. But not good. So yeah, broke every prop and every prop guard. Look at that. Broke every prop card. Not good. Every prop shattered. Mainly because it's so fucking cold. Anyways, there's Dalton sitting there waiting for me. That's the end of the flying for today, bud. Broke every prop. I couldn't see it where you were talking about, and I looked on the camera and I could see pavement. Yeah, I think because that wind is a little strong. Busted every prop. Busted every prop guard too. Yeah.
Oh, yes it did.
Yeah, this one's lost two blades. Two blades off of this one, one blade off of that one. One blade off of that one's completely missing and the other one's shattered. This one here, one blade's gone. So I got this piece off of the prop guard here. For now, I can just five-minute epoxy them back together again. But I have another set on order, which should be coming soon. But I don't like flying without the prop guards, so I'll have to fix every one of these. Fuck me. Anyways, didn't break the body. Didn't break the camera, as far as I can tell. Let's see if it does its thing. Yeah, camera's still good. So, anyways. How to crash your DJI 3, eh? Anyways, there we go.